What's up? Of course, it's me, your boy, Richie Rich at Consumer Power Support. Shoot another awesome video, because that's what we do. Man, what's up? Man, you know what Consumer Power Support, we review appliances. Today, we're going to focus on a built-in microwave. This is a high-end appliance that we're about to work on. It's a GE Cafe. All right, so you have your traditional GE, you have GE Profile, you got GE Cafe, you got GE Monogram. So now we got a GE Cafe built-in microwave that has a lot of functions, a lot of features. We gonna dive into that joint, man, break this appliance down. You already know this is just the intro, all right? So we're gonna be real generic and we're gonna discuss this appliance a little bit, show you some of the functions and features, talk about it a little bit. Of course, we'll be going to the lab, we're gonna do the warranty, we're gonna do the parts, we're gonna do the price, and of course, give you our overall grade to let you know exactly how we feel about this built-in GE microwave. All right, so let's get up. Let's make it happen. Come on with your boy. Let's get it. I'm out.
Peace.
So now we're on the Home Depot website. All right, so we're gonna talk about just some of the basic functions and features. Again, we're gonna be extremely generic because this is just the introduction to the built-in microwave, which is a GE Cafe. All right, let's look at the product overview. And right now we're on the Home Depot website. It says create a kitchen that's a total reflection of you. It says performance that entertains. But one of the things that we want to focus on, again, this is a built-in microwave, and this built-in microwave has 5 ovens in one. All right, it says using a single appliance as a convection oven, a microwave oven, a toaster oven, warmer and proof oven, and a precision cook oven with Advantium technology. All right, so that's the great benefit there. It has a 7-inch full color LCD screen. We talked about the precision cooking as well. It also have cafe fits. It says if it doesn't fit exactly, then GE Cafe will give you up to $300 to modify towards installing your new built-in microwave. All right, that is pretty good. I like that. That's gonna probably give you a little notch on our belt when we do the review, but we like that feature as well. It also has speed cook. All right, eliminate preheating and deliver perfect results 4 to 8 times faster than you can with a conventional oven. We talked about warm and proof mode. It's cleanability. Always keep your oven looking fresh and new with a steam clean option. It has steam cooking as well. Smart home capability. It can say sync your 5-in-1 oven with Advantium technology with the latest integrative home technology. One of my favorite things that I saw right here as well is crisp reheat. It's nothing like going to the store, man. You go into your little sub shop, you go into McDonald's, you go to Chick-fil-A, you get some french fries, and then you got to reheat it in a microwave. All right, or you get some chicken from either Wawa's, Royal Farms, or where you even get your chicken from, you got to reheat it in a microwave. It's not the same, but this one helps you with the crisp reheat. It says enjoy crispy result at microwave speed with over 20 programs that make leftovers taste new. Loving that. And then of course you have your warranty. It says buy with confidence thanks to an extensive warranty plan, stuff like that as well. So we're gonna get into that a little bit. But as you can see, man, this joint is fully loaded and we're gonna dive into the lab and we're gonna tell you exactly how we feel about this microwave. But with all that, you already know what time it is, man. It's me, your boy Richie Rich at Consumer Prime Support. You help me, I help you. We both help each other. Till next time, you already know what time it is, man. I am out. Peace.
Yeah.
love me so. But now you're saying you have to go, just like a lightning from a clear sky. I wasn't ready to say goodbye. Ever since you left, there's nothing but a cloudy sky. And there's no day, there's only night. Now I'm sitting all by myself, trying to see the light in the dark. But everything is covered in sadness.